Roger. County bar is down.
Find that flash drive.
There's got to be intel on that laptop.
Flash drive acquired. What it?
Boys.
Captain Price. At your service.
Well, I need half of your men with my lieutenant. The rest of you on me.
Copy that.
Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to watch you. We are on the X going for Makarov.
Solid copy. Go get him, John.
This bastard won't go down easy.
Yeah, well, neither will we, sunshine. Hey, come on.
SFO team in position.
On you, sir.
Watcher, if Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
Good at helping a mad bastard for money.
On the move, Cap. We've hunted Bravo. Coney spotted ahead.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way, yeah?
They're assembling a turret. Another train coming.
Six to watch out. Train tunnel is clear. Advancing to crossover.
Copy. Advise using the ventilation passage to get to the crossover.
All Bravo, this is 07. Take an effective fire. Tony has hostages.
Watch out, we're seeing dead civilians.
They may be the first of many, Bravo. Unless we stop Makarov.
Hostages in the next room. Watch your fire.
Roger that.
Idea.
No, no, please! I'll do anything!
Hey, we told you to be quiet!
Fire!
Garage clear.
Get any survivors to safety.
Oh my god!
We'll handle them. Rest take six.
That's a 7-1. We're at the crossover now, Watcher.
That's Makarov's last known position, six. Stay sharp.
Let's ready up. Makarov may be behind these doors.
On your go, sir.
Move in.
What's your position?
Pushing up the train tunnel. Got wounded civilians.
No shortage of hostiles either.
Stop it. We're moving ahead. Makarov has to be close.
All right, destroy.
Got more corny in our path. Let's burn through them, sir. What's that junk?
He's heavily armored. Take him.
Let's
soap, let's move. We don't rest until Makarov's in the dirt.
SFO, secure a perimeter.
Captain, what he's got in the boat.
Yes, sir.
That's it. Soap, get on that boat.
2 minutes, sir.
All Bravo. Bomb located in crossover platform. I need cover here, now.
Rog, pushing your way.
Fucking.
Get to work, son.
Bomb is a two-line job. Work with me.
Captain, I need you to see on the wall.
No.
Firm, it'll take both of us. Get a snake cam on that right side.
I'm in. Talk to me, son.
Bomb's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plough the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the large circuit board.
Give me something, sir. The logo on the board.
Logo is a bear.
Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Got it. That bought us some time.
Christ, be advised. Makarov is in the channel. He's heading your way.
Soap, you hear that?
Oh, fuck. I'm not leaving this bomb, Captain.
Soap, be your gun up.
Oh, my leg, both, Captain. Cover me.
Bravo, we need suppressive fire here now.
We're pinned down, Captain. Cody's blocking the tunnel.
Let's do it. We're clear. Please clear.
07 to 6. We're punching through now.
Get here. What's next, son?
Locate the blasting cap. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy. Blasting cap attached to the C4.
Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
Third number is 9.
Copy. Good work. This bomb has 2 fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
Take this to hell with you, Captain. Never bury your enemies alive.
Captain, the bomb! How do we stop it?
Find the red wire. Red only. Soap said we cut together on 3. Copy?
Rog, on 3.
1, 2, 3.
Disarmed. Disarmed. We're clear.
All stations, this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. 1 KIA.
He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take it from here.
Rest in peace, Johnny.
John.
General.
How did you get in here?
Mutual friend.
Laswell. You're better than S, Captain.
We both will.
This job is about making sacrifices for the greater good.
Agreed.
You got a body count of your own, John. It'll come back to haunt you. Though I am not gonna beg for my life. Not from you or anybody else, Captain.
Wouldn't do you any good.